Okay, so mabilis ang series na to. Sunod-sunod ang video. Ngayon, ano sunod-sunod yung mga ano? Hindi ako mapakali. Oh, by the way, all this will be also in Tagalog, okay? It's hard to translate this into English. As usual, I was previously making corrections on pronunciation, okay? Tinatama ako yung marinig kong narinig sa mga newscast. Okay? So, kung marami-rami to, marami-raming mali na napanood ko. Okay? Ulitin ko, no? Kaya ako magawa ng ganitong video kasi napapansin ko, siyempre pabata ng pabata yung mga newscasters, no? Napapansin ko pamali yung mga Tagalog nila. No? Mahirap yung ikaw yung naging newscast, mali yung bigkas mo ng Tagalog mo. Kasi mapipick up yan ng generation na ano, Gen Z, at saka mga millennials, no? Mapipick up nila yan. Isipin nila, yan ang tamang bigkas. Yun ay, doon na nag-uumpisa yung problema. Kasi pag naging mga teachers yon, ganun na yung bigkas nila, mali na. No? Lai, papasa pa nila. Okay? So, ito yung mga correction videos. Okay? So, this will all be in Tagalog. Okay? July 25, Night News Channel, July 25. Kawani. That's the wrong one. Okay? It should have been Kawani. Okay? Kawani. Okay? Kawani. It meaning employee. Kawani. Isa kang kawani. Isa kang employee. Isa kang empleyado. Kawani. Okay? That's the right one. So, kung gaano na ang dapat na ang katin. Asukal. Kung gaano na ang dapat na ang katin asukal. Okay? So, I hope you got the wrong one there. Okay? This is the wrong one. Kung gaano na ang dapat na ang katin asukal. Kung gaano na ang dapat na ang katin asukal. So, here's the right one. Kung gaano na ang dapat na ang kating asukal. You should add the letter G. After the T-I-N, you should add a letter G. And the pronunciation is wrong in the previous one. So, here's the correct one. Kung gaano na ang dapat na ang kating asukal. Ang kating asukal. Ang kating. Kumbaga, we need to import. Ang kating. A-N-G-K-A-T-I-N-G. That's the right one. Kung gaano na ang dapat, ang kating asukal. Okay? The wrong one is without the letter G and wrong pronunciation. Okay? Here's the right one again. Kung gaano na ang dapat na ang kating asukal. Okay? That was on July 27 on a Night News Channel. July 27 on a Night News Channel. Okay? So, here's another one. Panayam. That's the wrong one. The correct one is Panayam. Okay, that's the right one. Panayam. On a Night News Channel, Dumaan. Night News Channel, Dumaan. It should have been Dumaan. Uy, Dumaan na. Dumaan yung ano, convoy. Dumaan. Okay? That's the right one. On a noontime news, July 25, noontime news, July 25. Pababain. 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 It should have been pababain. It should have been pababain. Okay? On a night news channel, here's the time. There's the time. On a night news channel, 7:25 p.m., July 25. Night news channel, 7:25 p.m., July 25. You know it's you. You know it's you. Alam nila pinapanood ko. You know it's you. Night news channel, 7:25 p.m., July 25. Okay. Complete time. Time and date. Night news channel. Camp Karingal. Camp Karingal. Okay? Camp Karingal. So, here's the right one. Camp Karingal. Camp Karingal. Okay? There's no such word as Karingal. Okay? There's no Camp Karingal. Okay? So I hope that the news editor and the owners of that station watch this video and do the correction. There's no Camp Karingal. Okay? Patay sa kasagsagan ng lindol. Patay sa kasagsagan ng lindol. Patay sa kasagsagan. Kasagsagan ng lindol. It should have been patay sa kasagsagan ng lindol. Patay sa kasagsagan ng lindol. Kasagsagan. Okay? So, that's it. And I hope the newscasters, the news editors, the station managers come to see my videos. There are lots of youth learning the wrong pronunciation. Okay? So, subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.